fingerling is a key aspect that also a farmer should look at. They are the ones that are leading, they are the seeds that give you productivity, both for catfish and for tilapia. So if you get good fingerling quality, fingerlings are basically produced in the hatchery. So you should check with the best hatchery producers, the ones that practice good hatchery management. That is, if it's tilapia, they are sex reversed well, about 90% are sex reversed.